how to set POWERLINK between Altivar and B&R PLCs. Hello, today we will show you how to set up the communication between an Altivar and a B&R PLC using the POWERLINK module VW3A3619. ATV340 plus VW3A3619 and CPU1516-3PN/DP will be used in this video. Please refer to the ATV340 installation manual and the user manual of the POWERLINK card VW3A3619 for the hardware setting and connection. Open Automation Studio and import the XDD files of the Altivar drives that can be downloaded from Schneider site. Create a new project and identify the connected PLC. Configure the IP address of the PLC. From the hardware catalog, add an ATV340 to the POWERLINK network and change the node number if needed. With POWERLINK, the drive configuration can be done in the device-specific parameter and sent every time communication is established. Expand the device-specific parameter and search for the parameter FR1, Configuration Reference Frequency 1. This parameter allows you to select the source of the command and the reference. In the ATV340_communication_file that can be downloaded from Schneider site are given the addresses of all the drive parameters and their possible values. To send the command and the reference via POWERLINK, FR1 must be set to 169. Ref Freak Com Module Net. Expand the channels to configure the parameters that will be exchanged cyclically. In read mode, select ETA for drive status and RFR for motor speed in 0.1 Hz. In write mode, select CMD for command and LFR for reference in 0.1 Hz. Build the project. Transfer to the PLC. Open SoMove and connect to the drive. In slot A, POWERLINK menu in the Parameters List tab, set the node address of the drive, then restart the drive. In Automation Studio, activate the monitoring and open the I/O mapping of the drive. Module OK shows the status of the communication, and ETA shows the drive status. To control the drive, first send the speed reference via LFR in 0.1 Hz. Then send the sequence 6, 7, and 15 via the control word CMD. ETA shows the drive status changing, and RFR displays the motor speed in 0.1 Hz. Send 7 in CMD word to stop the motor. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.